Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another video. It's the start of my 31 days of Halloween and I really hope you like it. To kick things off, we start applying liquid latex on Rachel's chest and then we apply tissue over the top of that and then more liquid latex on top of that to build up a layer to make it look like the pumpkin is ripping out of Rachel's neck. After we've applied the liquid latex, you grab an eyebrow pencil, place that on the face to create the eyes, nose and the mouth. This is just a rough outline, it doesn't have to be exactly perfect because as soon as we come in with the face paint, it will be changed. Done all that, I grab a water-based orange paint and place it all over the face and neck, missing the places where we've done the eyes, nose and mouth because that's the black lips. To create some definition in my pumpkin, we're going to start adding some black lines. We're using another water-based paint from Krylon. Then colour in with black the eyes, nose and mouth. To start defining your pumpkin, you grab a black eyeshadow, this is from the Freedom palette. You start from where the lines we drew before, and then you add definition by swiping it across the face to make the pumpkin look more round. Also do it down your neck. We'll be right back. correct definition to the face by making eyebrows and some more definition around the nose. Then on a cotton pad, I apply Krylon Blood, and this is to give the effect that the pumpkin is ripping out of your skin. And this is your final look.
Darkness falls across the land.
The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. The foulest stench is in the air. The funk of 40,000 years and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Ha 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 ha!